Seborrheic keratosis are common, benign, pigmented, predominantly basal keratinocytic proliferation occurring chiefly on the trunk of adults. They may be single or multiple. The sudden appearance or increase in number and size of seborrheic keratosis in association with internal malignant disease is known as the laser trailate sign. Grossly, the lesion of seborrheic keratosis protrude above the surface of the skin are soft and vary in color from tan to black. The single heavily pigmented seborrheic keratosis may be confused clinically with malignant melanoma. Microscopically, the number of epidermal basal cell is greatly increased, presumably as a result of a maturation defect. The acanthotic pattern is the most common and frequent pattern, in which a thick layer of basal cell is seen interspersed with pseudo-horn cyst. Some of these cells contain melanin as a result of transfer from neighboring melanocytes. Other morphological variant of seborrheic keratosis are the hyperkeratotic, adenoid, acantholytic and desmoplastic. One more pattern is psoriasiform keratosis, in which feature of seborrheic keratosis and psoriasis are intermixed. If you will do immunohistochemistry in seborrheic keratosis will be positive for low molecular weight cytokeratin, however negative for high molecular weight cytokeratins. In irritated seborrheic keratosis, squamous metaplasia is pronounced, often in the form of so-called squamous eddies. When you will see this squamous eddy, you should not overdiagnose lesion as basosquamous carcinoma. Seborrheic keratosis does not seem to be related to human papilloma virus infection. Instead, human papilloma virus infection can be identified in the seborrheic keratosis-like lesions of patient with epidermodysplasia verusiformis and in those exhibiting bovinoid changes. Lesion which exhibiting bovinoid changes should probably interpreted as condylomas rather than as true seborrheic keratosis. Most common malignancy associated with seborrheic keratosis is basal cell carcinoma. Other is squamous cell carcinoma. Seborrheic keratosis are genetically stable but frequently have mutation in a variety of oncogenes like fibroblast growth factor receptor 3, RAS and MAPK pathway. Seborrheic keratosis does not associated with tumor suppressor genes. So most common gene are oncogene associated with seborrheic keratosis, not tumor suppressor genes. This is all about seborrheic keratosis. Thank you very much.